Ready for a bird hunting adventure, bud?
Yeah.
Right on. So we're gonna do some bird hunting for some grouse. Going bird hunting today. It's a little rainy, but it's supposed to stop and clear in a couple hours. So hopefully that gets them moving. Ready?
Yeah.
Birdie, birdie, pretty bird, 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 pretty bird, bird, bird.
It's snowing.
What are you doing, bud?
Licking the branches.
Why?
Because there's water on them.
Just keeping your hydration up.
If it does,
that'd be pretty cool.
Put it out. Maybe just put it out. Mm-hmm. A little
bit. Okay, you got your snack bag.
Daddy's
Okay. Let's go get him, dude. Ready to go get him?
Yeah.
Just down there. Right here, bud. Right over there. To your left. Straight ahead. Yep.
Here?
Yep. Just right. Right in front of you. Let me see.
It's yummy grouse. Yummy grouse. That's what we wanted.
Yummy. Nice. Good job. Okay, so we got a bird here. Jack, took us a while, but we finally got one. But I mean, it's been snowing and raining and everything. But so Jack wants to keep the fan. We'll show you how we do grouse fans. Basically, I just pinch here, and then we cut right through on either side.
The bone.
Keeping the meat on the end there. And then we'll start stretch it out and dry it. And then you can put that where?
In our room.
In your room, if you want. Okay, so we'll show you how to do that. You just cut
the breast of the bird.
Now we're gonna get some breast here.
You're ripping the feathers?
Ripping the skin off and the feathers off, yeah. See, now you can see what they've been eating.
Oh! Wait, is that their heart? Oh.
That's their crop.
Oh,
it's a little pouch that they keep their
food in.
Keep their food in. So what did he fill it up with?
Oh, a bunch of seeds, leaves.
Leaves, seeds.
Mushrooms.
Cool, eh?
Leaves, seeds, a bunch of cool and colorful stuff.
Look at that. Oh, I got one hit.
One hit on him?
That's not bad. That right there is a big dude, and it's really fresh. So that's it. How many birds we get, bud?
One
bird. That's all. On a day that was sun, rain, snow. It's pretty good. Did you have fun anyway? Just hunting, isn't it? Bad day hunting is better than any other day. our tagline to get out of here. What do you want to say? Straight join shots?
The, join the Met Your Taste Experience.
Join the Adventure Taste Experience. Straight shots. Pew, pew. You want me to say straight shots and you say pew, pew?
Yeah.
Alright. Straight shots.
Pew, pew.